Viyama e Niyama is the foundation. Viyama is like the ethical rules. Thou shalt not kill, ahimsa, be nice to all beings, stop eating animals, respect all beings. And then thou shalt not steal or lie, all these rules. Automatically, if you have this quality, you get serious about yoga. Mm-hmm. And then you follow niyama. You purify your body with some techniques, wash your colon, do some breathing techniques and other to clean the body from impurities. Niyama also includes reading about the self, about what you really are, about spiritual things, scriptures, and also surrender to the Lord. You have to surrender your ego. These are yama and niyama, the main basic principle, you know, the foundation for yoga. And then comes the postures. In order to achieve good concentration, you have to be healthy doing the postures. You don't have to put legs behind your head, all these fancy poses. Headstand is a mudra, and the king of the pose, shoulder stand. And then one should learn one or two mudras. That's it. But if you are fit, or you want to do all the other fancy poses, go ahead. Most of them are not that important. And then comes pranayama. The main pranayama alternate. Yes, all the others are for different purposes. But this one is to bring the energy together up spine. And then the chakras start opening. Your consciousness. We go from AM to FM. Black and white TV, color TV, high definition, divine perception.